Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am reviewing another daily look box for you all. This is the third box that I've received and the best one so far. So if you want to see what I got in my box, then keep watching. Okay, so first thing I'm going to show you is my favorite thing, I think, out of that whole box and one thing that I'm keeping. And it is this really cute lace dress. You can see the detail is so pretty. And it's a really good length as well. But I'm so excited to wear this to a summer wedding. It's another really cute dress. As soon as I saw this, I thought that it would be perfect for wedding stuff and with like a floral crown or something. You can see it's kind of like a halter, has some tiers on it. And this is also about the same length as that lace dress before. I'm going to show you two things together just because I think this is a really cute combo, and these are two other things that I'm keeping. So first is this top. You can see it's so cute. It has some lace of detail. Love the material that it's made out of and the raw hem on the sleeve and on the bottom. So I love this. And I thought it would go perfectly with these linen pants. You can see you can tie them in the front or the side. Very good length. And these linen pants would be cute with another top, like another white top at the beach. Next, another dress. This dress is very heavy, kind of, but it's made out of really good material. It has some ruffles on the sleeve. It is a maxi dress. And it has a really pretty floral print on it. You can see it's pretty long. Next is another top. This is super cute, kind of basic, but would literally go with any kind of bottom jeans, skirt, whatever. I love the peplum detail. Another dress. They loaded me up with dresses this month. So I love the off-the-shoulder trend. That's like one of my favorite trends ever. I love the scalloped and the embroidery detail at the bottom. This would be just super cute casual. Next, we have a jumper. Another off-the-shoulder trend. Love the stripes. And these fall right above the ankle, so they're not super long. So for petite girls, this would be really good for you. Next, we have this cute little dress. And this is really fun. So it has these that come up right here, and then you have a cold shoulder detail as well. So it would like set like this, but it's really cute on. And I love the blue. Have another cute summer top. Again, with the lace of detail up here. It has the tiers, kind of like that white dress before. But I love the blue and white combo and the stripes. And this next top is super fun. So the detailing is super pretty, as you can see. I love the little detailing on off the shoulder, and it has the detailing down here as well. I think this would be really cute with some cute jeans. And next is a pair of jeans. So daily look, out of everything they send me, jeans are probably my favorite thing in the box. I've kept jeans almost every single time. These are a little bit too light for me, but the material are amazing. They're J brand. I absolutely love the jeans that daily look sends me. They always, so far, have been distressed. The material, like I said, is amazing, super stretchy, super soft. So if you are someone that wants to try some new jeans, new brands, I would highly recommend this box. Here's what the jeans look like. All right, so that's everything in my box. Like I said, you get for this box, you can do a month, 3 months. I think I told you that in my previous videos. But I absolutely love this subscription. It's awesome to find new brands as well. So thanks for watching, guys.